73%. That's the whopping number of most popular passwords worldwide that can be cracked in under a second or less. The solution to keep your password safe from threat actors, a password manager is non-negotiable. And throughout 2024, NordPass has been one of the most secure providers in the market. But how is it going to compare in 2025? Will it keep the crown or drop down the ladder? Welcome to the NordPass Review 2025. And if better budgeting is also part of this year's resolution, then I've got a discount link in the description that'll help you save money on any NordPass plan. Okay, with that being said, what kind of pricing plans does NordPass offer? Well, across the board, all the premium NordPass subscriptions have the same features and security, but each upgrade increases the number of users. I'll dive into the details of these features in a minute, but each tier includes things like autofill, vault storage, a password health checker, data breach scanning, and email masking. Now, if you're only looking for individual protection, then the basic premium plan is super affordable and creates one user account. If, however, you'd like coverage for multiple people at once, then the family plan is ideal as it includes all the same features but includes six user accounts. If six memberships still isn't enough for you, whether you've got a whole business to protect or maybe just a really big family, then the business plan is the way to go. Not only does it include all the features that we mentioned and coverage for 250 users, it also comes with some nifty workspace related tools to make the integration process super smooth. My personal pick though, would have to go to the NordVPN NordPass bundle. This full security kit is the best way to keep all your personal data safe in 2025 as it includes one of the top performing VPNs on the market, their password manager, and a NordLocker subscription, which grants you 1 terabyte of encrypted cloud storage. Any one of these plans is gonna provide you with the protection and security that you need to stay safe. It's just a matter of picking how much protection you need. So what exactly do I mean when I say that NordPass is among the best password manager options on the market? For starters, it utilizes one of the strongest encryptions currently available, which guarantees that outside sources are unable to see your personal information. Essentially, once you've put your sensitive data into the NordPass app, everything from passwords to credit card credentials gets protected inside of a titanium cyber vault that only you have a key to. And that key is twice as strong thanks to the multi-factor authentication. Once enabled, these require users to confirm their identity through an additional step, such as a biometric face ID scan or a digital code confirmation before gaining access to the account. Furthermore, NordPass has never been breached in its history. So if you were wondering, is NordPass safe enough to protect my personal data? Yeah, the answer is definitely yes. NordPass in 2025 is available for all major operating systems, including macOS, Windows, Linux, iOS, and Android. Plus, there are really useful extensions that you can install on Chrome, Firefox, Opera, Safari, and Edge. Keep in mind, as with most cybersecurity apps, the NordPass mobile versions do come with fewer features compared to the desktop alternatives. All right, now that we've established how safe and universal the app is to use, let's do a NordPass features overview to see just what it comes with. One of the most useful features by far is the password generator. With just a few clicks of a button, you're able to create a super strong password by customizing the characters, length, and symbols. Once you're satisfied, simply hit the copy button, then paste it into any login bar, or even save it right to NordPass by pushing the plus sign. A feature that really makes daily life a lot easier is autofill, which is automatically enabled once you officially enter your login credentials. From now on, whenever you click on the login field, there will be an autofill drop-down button. Simply click it and your information will instantly be added without having to write it all out. Taking this a step further, in this NordPass review, the app also includes the next-gen login feature, passkeys. The appearance is similar to autofill, as you'll just need to click on the username field and then select the appropriate passkey login. However, the difference is that this method additionally confirms the identity of your device and the server itself before granting access. Even though these features really make the personal login process a lot smoother, sometimes we also need to share passwords with others. That's where the security sharing feature comes in handy, as you can send time-sensitive links to anyone else with a NordPass account. Since someone always seems to be forgetting the Wi-Fi or streaming service password, this feature is great for those of you with a family or business subscription. And remember, regardless of which plan you end up going with, using the QR code on screen or the NordPass coupon code in the description will make the final price even cheaper. Okay, for the next part of my NordPass review, users will appreciate the price per value that comes with all these extra features. For example, the OCR scanner is able to scan documents, images, and credit cards, then instantly upload the information. Keep in mind, it's currently only available on mobile devices, but can easily be transferred to your desktop account. Speaking of which, NordPass also has a file attachments function that allows you to store up to 50 files per item with 3 gigabytes of cloud storage. So there's a good amount of room for any documents that get scanned. And to ensure that the information that's in your vault remains for your eyes only, there's a data breach scanner. This actually checks the web to see if any of your data, like passwords or credit card information, has been compromised, and then informs you so action can be taken immediately. Of course, making sure that those passwords remain as strong as possible is also a huge priority. This is why the password health checker is so useful. With the click of a button, it scans all the passwords on your device, then showcases the results. So if any are weak, reused, or outdated passwords, you have a chance to use the generator and swap them out for strong options. There's also an emergency access feature that allows users to customize which of their contacts can have read-only access to their passwords in the event of an emergency. Before I wrap up this NordPass review 2025, let's take a look at how the app improved itself throughout 2024. Their data breach scanner has been improved to now send real-time alerts if a breach ever does occur. Also, a brand new email masking tool was also introduced, which allows users to have an alternative email address when performing online tasks rather than their own. All emails get forwarded to them as normal, but without the risk of exposing their private information. Additionally, the password health tool extended its power by adding a new exposed passwords category, and they upgraded their sharing permissions to now include more access control over a receiver that has been sent items. Remember, this is just a few of the upgrades made in 2024, so it's clear that this company takes their software updates very seriously. With all that being said, it's time to circle back on our initial question: how does NordPass compare in 2025? From its easy-to-use dashboard to the extensive security and bonus features over the past year, NordPass has consistently advanced its own capabilities. And that's a theme that I expect to remain consistent throughout 2025 as well, and absolutely qualifies it as one of the best password managers on the market. If you also want to extend your cybersecurity to your online activity as well, then be sure to watch my best VPN of 2025 overview on screen now. And don't forget to use the QR code or head over to the description to get your exclusive NordPass discount. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.